is now out of jail. Jodan Ribariu pleaded not guilty during his first court appearance yesterday. He is charged with violating a protective order, inducing panic, and resisting arrest. Ribariu had his police power suspended Wednesday after his girlfriend filed a protection order against him. Then Thursday night, police were called to his Blue Ash apartment complex because Ribariu allegedly violated that protection order, then threatened to kill himself. That led to a 10-hour standoff. His attorney made a case for him to be released on his own recognizance.
He has no record. He has zero failures to appear, an ORAS score of only one. Your Honor, he does want to fight these charges. We are asking for ORs. Potentially, he's going to need to be able to hire an attorney. So we would like for him to be able to be out to do that.
Ribariu's attorney says she is currently unsure of her client's status as a Mount Healthy police officer. She says he may have been terminated.